Hello there, guys, and welcome back to the channel. So today we continue off.
Hey, look at that!
Oh.
What is it,
boy?
Look, there are runes written along the side.
What does it say?
As we are, we two, we three. As I alone can never be.
A riddle.
Maybe there's a clue around here.
Yeah, so as I was saying, welcome back. So we're going to continue off from where we left off at after dying once.
Seems like maybe those rings should be turning.
Sure, there has to be what else. Ah, got it. Okay, so about this.
Still doesn't look like anything.
So do I have to go and do that?
That part's right.
Okay, so do that. Right, so doing that, we need to carry on doing this little bit. Gets the. Gets the cat out. 3, 2, 1. Oh.
That's it! I see runes!
Boy, what do those runes say?
Oh, it says family. That's not a clue. It's the answer. What I alone can never be. Right?
Use your knife and trace the runes into the sand.
Really? Kinsel. Something happened!
That does seem about right.
I'm happy we met Brock, but I'm happier we're leaving this place.
It is behind us now.
Let's just look. No. Yep, no chest. Okay, let's cover.
There's something up there.
Anyway, let's carry on.
Boy, these tracks.
A boar maybe? Not sure, but I'll find it.
Go. It is important for a warrior to keep his skills sharp.
Whoa.
Ooh. Wow. Even they are, but let's just save. Oh. No, I didn't need to say that. Okay. Save that. Okay, let's manually save that there. Might as well.
What does it say?
The rune symbolizes the three Nornir.
Nornir?
The Fates.
The Fates. No good comes from them.
Okay.
Oh, then that's cool. So we can't go up there. Ah, it's up here. Yeah, it's fine. Maybe not then. Yeah, that's what we have to
boy,
do here.
I hear your animal ahead.
I knew there was a boy.
Shoot when you're ready. Remember, draw to your chest. Wild boar's hide is thick.
Didn't I? I did what you said and it looked like it bounced off. Could the boar be magical?
What do you think?
It looked weirder than any boar I've ever seen.
Get after it then. Stay alert.
One of those people?
Something else.
The bodies are those weird dead things.
Let's get a bit of money while we can. Ah, that one.
I got it. Elbow up, steady hand, relax. Accuracy over speed. Yes!
Do not lose it.
I'm not really sure that either.
Boy! Boy! Where are you?
Hurry, father!
Where do I have to go? No.
Atreus!
Here, then this way.
Atreus!
I don't know where he's gone.
Atreus!
Oh,
belong to anyone.
He doesn't. He's my friend.
The boy was following my command.
Then help fix this. Hold here, please. Hold, I said. He's losing blood. The last of his kind in all the realm, and you shoot him. You needed food?
Target practice.
Target practice.
I'm so, so sorry.
Keep that pressure on. The blame is mine. I should have kept a closer eye.
Will he die?
I will not let him. You, the arrow cut a tideway inside him. Find both ends and hold them tightly. Start with the left side. Grab it and hold. Now the right side. Hold it tight. Good. Now pull them together. Line them up.
So now, focus.
You're a witch.
I can't finish the healing here. My home is just beyond the trees there. You will carry him. He must not die.
We have to.
Good. He seems stable and calm for now. Greythog. This way. That bow is a little big for you, isn't it?
My mother made it for me. Said I'd grow into it.
I've never seen you in these woods. She must miss you being away from home.
She's dead. We're taking her ashes to the highest peak in the realms.
Ashes?
It was her last wish.
Boy.
I'm sorry for your loss.
Something tells me you shouldn't have sent that. Right, well.
We're here.
You live in a tree?
Not in it. Below it. Hemele!
Look!
It's all right.
Is he friendly?
Boy.
I promise you, he's safe.
You won't hurt anyone.
Ooh, chill.
Quickly. Place him on the stave there. Keep him still.
You live alone?
It's better this way.
Yeah, my father doesn't like people either.
Boy.
Well, you don't.
Hold him still before he hurts himself. Good. Shh. Easy. Rest now. I need two more things. Fresh red root grows just behind the house. Can you pull a cluster?
What else?
I know you're a god. Not of this realm, but there's no mistaking it. He doesn't know, does he? About your true nature? Or his own?
That is none of your concern.
The gods of these realms don't take kindly to outsiders, trust me. I know. When they find you, and they will, they'll make things difficult. The boy will want answers.
That will be my problem.
Whatever you're hiding, you cannot protect him forever. But you're right. Doesn't concern me. I also need lamb's cress. Do you mind? It's a white petal flower in my garden. Just a handful.
Fine. Lamb's Cress.
Lamb's Cress.
I like her. I mean, she lives under a turtle.
You are too open with her. We do not know if she can be trusted.
She hasn't tried to kill us.
Yet.
Oh, there it is. Oh, so just picked up Lamb's Cress. Is it gone? Anyway, that doesn't matter, so we'll continue off right.
Lamb's Cress, good. Have you the red root as well?
The boy is searching.
Perhaps he could use help. Please, the salve is nothing without both ingredients.
Yeah, where is he? Wonder where he's gone. There's not round here. Must be around the corner. Ah, there he is.
Would this help?
I dropped it?
When you were chasing the animal.
What's wrong with me? If I lost it, then...
You did lose it.
I'll take better care of it from now on.
Well, after dinner. Yeah, I think we'll end up here. So I hope you all enjoyed that little episode. Then we should continue off next one, so I'll see you all then. See you later, guys.